Could this be the worst Parker shotgun in the world? It's had a cracked stock repaired with cellar-style plates. The barrels have been sleeved. That means they've cut the barrels off and added tubes in. It's a bit shaky, it's a bit wobbly. What do you think?